are the Chemical Engineering Car Club, or Chem E Car. We've been operating for, I think, upwards of 10 years. The last several years, we've been going to competitions, first a regional competition and then a national competition if we qualify. But the car that we make is a car that it has to stop and start on chemical reactions. So we have a power reaction, for us it's a battery, and then we have a stopping reaction, which will send a signal to the motor to stop it. We've gone to nationals 4 out of the last 6 years, I believe. We've won regionals and we've gotten second place in regionals. We beat Georgia Tech, that was big. We beat UTK, you know, big rivals, and so that was an awesome year for them last year. Definitely we think we're gonna win this year. We unfortunately didn't move on at the Tuscaloosa competition, so this spring in March in Knoxville, we're hoping to take first place back. We've been working really hard on this car, and we should see the dub.
The UTC Chemical Engineering Club meets every Tuesday and Thursday at 5 p.m. You can get involved and follow along with their activity by visiting their Facebook page. This has been Chris and Lean with Mox News.